position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. You know, I am almost jealous of you out there in the field once again. But then I think of the drainage pipe you're about to swim through, and I am not so jealous. The entrance is right up ahead.
Anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. Always worth looking in the safe. you're looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down. Perhaps too much.
Hello, chum. Now, it's your old friend indeed here. Now, Carter music looks...
Thank you. Hey.
Thank you.
wake up. Every dollar I got is an SUV. If you're lucky, they got gear on.
Hey, listen, baby, that was great. I gotta run now, okay?
All right. Bye, babe.
So long.
Yes? Hello?
Me? I'm good. Listen, do you guys need anybody? I'm getting the axe any day, man. I just know it. They're out for my blood. Look, I'll just email you my resume. Maybe you can just casually drop it on HR's desk. Thanks, man. Bye.
Good work on that elevator pass. We about to do some stealing from the rich and giving to ourselves, y'all. Peace.
his car, wait for him to leave, and then get on his ass. Don't get on it too hard, though. We want to keep him cool. If he sees you, this shit is over.
Let me get Kay up in here.
Ooh, I've been waiting on this call, baby.
We moving.
This my shit. The Union Depository? This is the motherfucking big leagues now, y'all. Hit me with that plan again, baby girl.
We pick up the security car, leave the getaway, walk right in the front door, walk right out with the gold. Then all we gotta do is drive it over to this contact you got.
That's right. Now this lady who paying us is a shady-ass motherfucker. Like she wearing government-issue pantsuit kinda shady. So we ain't fucking around with this one.
Keep us on headset. Let's do this.
Remember, your private security. Gotta play the part, you dig?
Just look like you itching to shoot someone, but don't know how to flick the safety.
Yeah, try to look like you got a head injury and you failed the LSPD psych test. You know, you're a little slow.
Don't say nothing to the guard. Just flash your ID and eyeball that motherfucker.
All right, let me see your ID. Okay, on you go. Just swipe your pass inside the elevator, it'll take you right down.
Nice. Sounds like we through.
The car should send the elevator down to the basement.
Next stop, the vault, right, babe?
Mm-hmm. It ain't far.
That solid gold shit gonna be heavy. Yo, you in?
Why y'all whispering, Kay?
I'm hype, girl. Shit, how the fuck you so chill?
Cause it's my job. You wanna fluster my shit, you better get on your back, player.
Damn. All right, y'all, get that gold upstairs before this girl give me another fucking thing to be thinking about.
Shit, I know that sound. We busted.
I thought the ID took care of that shit.
Y'all better be ready for some heavy shit on the way out of here.
Yeah, them tactical units had plenty of time to get set up. This shit about to get real.
Listen, as soon as you got as much as you can carry, get the fuck gone.
Fuck her up, y'all. They waiting up there. Drive these motherfuckers. Get behind the wheel.
Thank you.
like a war zone out there.
Keep your head down. Just get to the parking lot.
You updating your status or something? Get your ass out of there. I like the sound of that. Y'all in the car?
Try, motherfucker!
Y'all put the motherfuckers in your rearview mirror yet?
Relax, K. This the fun part. Y'all know these fools can't drive for shit.
I feel you, but this client is real insistent that her face don't get seen by no cops.
Ain't no one hit a cop like a cop in a suit. Hey, how we know this client of yours is legit, K? This ain't some entrapment bullshit.
She cool, she cool. She need us more than we need her. Came to me because I ain't from around here. Ain't no LSPD or any other kind of files on me. I keep my shit protected, baby.
Aye, babe. I know you do. If she good with you, she good with me. Why the hell they act that shit ton of gold, though?
Same reason as anybody else, baby. Just a different color house.
Ha, long as they money green, I'll take it.
Let the church say amen, baby.
Amen. Hey, I don't hear sirens.
Damn straight, baby. Let's get this shit dropped off and let's get paid. You made it? She just gave me the green light. Let's get rich, y'all.
These are state-of-the-art, army issue. There you go.
You showed up on that last job. Lot more cash where that come from if you keep it up. Peace. Don't know what you doing hanging around. And we got a hustle on? You enjoying the payout after that last job? Huh, I know I am. Gonna be iced the fuck out. Ahí va.
Hey, what's up? y'all need something?
Next week.
What's wrong with her now? Better than new. This is some special op stuff. Now don't go ruining my work playing backseat twister.
Hey. Peace.
Thank you.
Hello? Hello? What the fuck is with this trophy wife crap in your magazine?
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get there as soon as I can.
See you later, Sully.
Wasted my day and stuff.